I am from West Virginia. My sister lives out here originally. She met her husband out here, and I was working as a waitress. I wasn't really going anywhere in life, and I just decided that I needed some kind of a change.
I got into ag through coming here for a geology major, and first semester didn't go so well, so I decided that something really needed to change.
The program actually has a lot of hands-on opportunities. We don't just sit in the classroom. We actually like to try to get out into the field, sit there and play in the dirt. It's actually kind of like you're a little kid.
The major has been awesome. It's given me a good work ethic, and it's shown me what you can do for other people and all the food that you can create and really make people's lives better with it.
It's not just sitting and doing the books. It's working in the dirt. It's working with the animals.
The business part of the program is hard. It's different to learn about the things that you don't see every day. Like, people understand the machinery and the driving the tractors and the planting and stuff like that, but not a whole lot of people know a lot about futures contracts, how to get your stuff into stores, and things like that.
It's about the impact you're making and the community, and as a whole, no matter where you go, you could go all over the world to make a difference in somebody's life.